Xinjiang Health Commission reported 79 new cases of the CCP virus on July 26, all of which were from the capital city, Urumqi. At present, 8,795 people are under medical observation. Videos released from Xinjiang exposed that local authorities are building a large-scale makeshift hospital that can house thousands or even tens of thousands of coronavirus patients in Urumqi. In addition, Yining, another city in Xinjiang 370 miles away from Urumqi, was placed under lockdown on very short notice in the late evening of July
26th.
The construction of Fangcang Hospital in Urumqi and the lockdown of Yining both indicate that the CCP virus outbreak in Xinjiang is much worse than official figures. As a matter of fact, Yining has not reported any cases in this new outbreak.